What's up, everybody? So we're gonna be reacting to this new trailer to Avatar. I think it's the second trailer. I have not watched the original trailer. I have not watched, not original trailer. I haven't watched the first trailer. I've actually watched the first movie, but a long time ago. I don't really remember it that well, and I don't really understand it to be honest. Like, even back then, I don't even think I understood it. So yeah, let me know if y'all want me to do a re-watching of, you know, of me reacting to this. It's not reacting, basically, because I've seen it before, but I just don't remember it that well. So, yeah. Nor do I even know the plot. I don't even know what the story is. I don't understand the movie. All I know about it is that it's somehow to do with the army, and freaking there's these blue aliens. That's it. Well, yeah, ready? We better watch this shit. This is the first trailer I'm gonna see of the new one. So, just by the thumbnail of it, it looks good. Just by this picture of it, it looks good. You know, it doesn't look bad. So yeah, let's just see if this is good. Ready? 3, 2, 1, boom. Let's see if this trailer is any good, bro.
Why do you come to us?
I just want to keep my family safe.
Damn, dude.
Treat them as our brothers and sisters. Teach them our ways.
Keep up, Forest Boy!
If you want to live here, you have to ride.
Let's do it.
Just breathe. Breathe.
Yo, that kind of... Dude, it kind of looks good, though. I'm not gonna lie, man. But so James Cameron's directing this one? I actually want to see this in theaters, bro.
I see you.
Nah, to be honest, bro, I feel like I gotta see this.
I'm a warrior like you. I'm supposed to fight.
People.
Let's get it done.
Oh shit, dude. What the? Dude, this looks good. Damn.
Avatar, The Way of Water. Experience it in 3D. Only in theaters.
To be honest, I want to see this in IMAX, bro. I haven't seen an IMAX movie in so long, bro. I don't even think I've seen a... What? Stephen Lang's going to be in it? And Zoe's... By the way, I found out a couple like months ago or something, like a year ago that... Or a couple years ago. I don't know for sure. The point is, I didn't know she was in the movie. So... When I first watched it, but yo, let's fucking get it, bro. I'm down to watch this shit in the theaters, bro. But yeah, let me know if y'all want to watch this shit in the theaters too. Leave it in the comments down below, comment section down below. Let me know if y'all like my reaction. Give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out, motherfuckers. Yo, I know. Try something new.